while many of us are looking forward to welcoming in warmer weather, it's also a time when Pacific people need to be more careful on the water.
Yes, if you or someone you know is going fishing this season, make sure they've got their life jackets.
5 months have passed since the tragic deaths of a Tongan father and his son near Mangere Bridge. These are the unforgettable images of the family that saw Saia Baasi and his 7-year-old son Tino left behind.
The key thing is that you know, that if they had life jackets on, not on the boat, but actually put them on, then it would have saved their lives. They would be here with us today.
Harry Aonga is the Drowning Prevention Coordinator for Water Safe Auckland. He also remembers quite clearly this time last year when 4 Tongan men died in 2 separate incidents in Port Waikato, just 3 days apart.
And they're all Tongan men, I'm Tongan, and it's really sad to, you know, see a recreational activity like that, you know, turn into tragedy when they could just have some safeguard stuff in place, like wearing a life jacket and doing stuff properly where they can, you know, make sure they come back to their wives, their family.
Another Pasifika person working to raise awareness around water safety is Reg Phillips from the Auckland Regional Council. He says their West Coast rock fishing safety program has had some wonderful results.
One of the main successes that came out from it was the wearing of life jackets, which went from only 33% of people on the rocks back in 2005 through to the past summer, where over 70% of people were actually wearing life jackets on the rocks, which is a really big win.
A standard they hope to keep improving.
If we aspire to get to pretty close to 90 or 100% where people are actually wearing life jackets on the rocks, that'll be a great thing because it ensures their safety, but it also tells people around them that it's a normal thing to actually wear a life jacket on the rocks.
Both are dedicated to educating people about what they need on their boat.
So this is a bailer, so if water gets into the dinghy, then you'll be able to get the water out as quickly as possible. Attached to that is our flares. A lot of our Pacific Island people, they buy them, but they don't know how to use them. If they ever buy one, make sure that they learn how to use the flare. This is where you can keep your phone in as well. It's got a plastic bag inside, one of those seal-up bags. So you just stick this into the bag. Just remember, some locations don't have good reception. So we've got a first aid kit here. So it's just some real basic stuff, just in case if anything happens during your trip. So another essential thing that you should have when you are going boating is making sure that you have a VHF radio. Cool, so the most important thing when you are going boating is making sure you're wearing a life jacket. And make sure that the life jacket fits you properly, so real snugly, and making sure that when you do pull it up that it never goes past your ear. So that's when you know that you've got it on properly.
There are also resources available that are translated in Pacific languages for those who want to learn more about staying safe while fishing, on a boat or on the rocks.
They're meant to be places where people come and have fun and recreate with their family. And you never want them to be a fatality or a statistic when they visit.
A fun family event that doesn't need to end in tragedy simply by wearing a life jacket.